body hotter than a summer. I don't mean to be rude, but I look so damn good on ya. Ain't got
I'm stepping to you toe to toe. I should be scared, honey, maybe so. But I ain't worried about it right now. Keeping dreams alive, 1999 heroes. I ain't worried about it right now. Swimming in the floods, dancing on the clouds below. I ain't worried.
To be alone, so I'm thankful for my sister, even though sometimes we fight. When high school wasn't easy, she's the reason I survived. I know she never leave me, and I hate to see her cry. So I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that the world's not perfect, but it's not that bad. If we got each other and that's all we have, I will be your brother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you when the world's not perfect, when the world's not kind. If we have each other, then we'll both be fine. I will be your brother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you.
On the floor, dance the night away, grab somebody. Baby, you know that I miss you. I wanna get with you tonight, but I cannot, baby girl, and that's the issue. Girl, you know I miss you.
Are the teachers at my school always like,
take off that bracelet,
put on that blazer before you leave?
It's compulsory.
You're not allowed makeup.
You should have gone to the toilet at lunch.
You can't paint your nails.
You can't use those toilets. They're only for year 7 and 8.
Do this.
Do that.
Do this.
Do that.
Our days at school are already hard enough. How do you even have the time to stop and yell things at so many people? And then you complain how long it takes to mark our exams? Stop child abusing and harassing students and use your time to do something better.
Number.
Was torture, and why do we teach kids at that age that nothing matters more than sports? And on this particular day, we were going to play basketball, and they just assumed that everyone knew the rules to basketball, but I did not, and I still don't today, and I don't fucking care. But I cared a lot back then, and to make it even more vulnerable, my team had to take off our shirts. And I was in a total panic, so I thought, my best strategy is just to lay low, until someone threw me the ball, and I thought, okay, it's now or never. So I threw the ball, and it went perfectly into the basket, even made that swoosh sound and everything. And I thought, finally, I've arrived, until everyone started laughing, and apparently, I threw the ball into the incorrect basket.